COVID-19 lockdown, many children were molested and raped throughout our country.
This means that they were sexually abused by people who were close to them, the very same people who should be loving and protecting them.
Baholo, this has to stop. The people we trust, like our teachers, parents, relatives, and even pastors, should stop touching us on our private parts.
Bana, these parts should not be touched without your permission. It is wrong and it is against the law.
When someone touches you on your private parts and asks you not to tell, it is wrong and it is against the law.
When a grown-up shows you pornographic images or asks you to copy what you see on the screen, it is wrong and it is against the law. When someone gives you gifts and asks you to keep them a secret, do not trust them. Tomorrow they will be asking you to keep bigger secrets when they touch you on your private parts.
If you are touched in a way that makes you uncomfortable, remember, it is not your fault.
You are not a bad child.
Tell an adult that you trust. The law of Botswana requires the adult to report the abuse to social workers or the police. The police have a duty to investigate and then quickly pass the case on to the courts for speedy action.
Failure to report abuse of children is an offense and it is against the law.
Together, we can protect all children against sexual abuse and exploitation. Let's get our act together for the sake of our children.
This Section 25 message is brought to you by the Botswana National Children's Council.
Dira Sengwe, speak, act, deliver.